Excel tricks that I learned at TrainerTage. This is episode 1638, Office 2013, all caps. Okay, well, a lot of people, when they first see Excel 2013, they complain about all of the white, and they also complain about all of these menus being in all caps. It's like they're screaming, and someone at Microsoft did, you know, a study and found that it looks cleaner in all caps, which, of course, in my opinion, is completely ridiculous. Now, a few days ago, I switched this over to Home Insert Page Layout in not caps and left the rest of this side over here in all caps just to see if anyone would notice, right? Is it really driving you that crazy that you noticed that it changed and no one noticed it at all? So maybe it's not that big of a deal at all. But if you want to change it, here's what you have to do. You have to right-click, customize the ribbon, and then go to that item, for example, data, and that's funny, it's upper and lower case here, and you have to rename, and you don't just simply rename it data, you have to rename it data space, because they have secret logic in there that if you just rename it data, they go ahead and capitalize it all. But if you rename it to something else, like data space, click OK, then it changes to upper and lower case. Isn't that an obscure trick? I love that one. Now, did I learn that at TrainerTage from one of the Excel people? No, I learned it from a PowerPoint person. Ute Simon passed that along. Ute has written another book in the series that I talked about last week, Microsoft PowerPoint 2010, the idea book for pictures, sound, and video, again, in German. So thanks to Ute for passing that along. Cool trick for those of you who want to get rid of the all caps menus in Office 2013. Ute also gave me the idea for the picture wall with video that you see at the beginning of this podcast. Hey, Trainer Days, January 17th through the 21st, 2014, Lucerne, Switzerland. Hope to see you there. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast. Mr. Excel.